So here we are trying the Africa Twin, the DCT. Very smooth, very refined. The vehicle is huge to look, but it doesn't feel like that. It is highly responsive. Come on, man. This is crazy. This is a beautiful 1000cc motorcycle. It is more aggressive in the sports mode. It is a S mode. So let's try in S1, S2 and S3. So if things favorable, we'll add this in the garage. Here we are at near the Triumph showroom. So something like this kind of ambition, we can ride all day without any fussle. This is a 2017 make, run around 24,000 kilometers, but it still doesn't feel like that. It is fresh, it is vibrant. The gear got changed at 60. Come on, there is no doubt Blue Boy fell in love with this bike, because it is so powerful. Riding from a Himalayan 400cc to this motorcycle, like the moment you ride this, you will not like a underpowered vehicle any day. This is awesome. This is just awesome. And the seat height is in the perfect position, so that you don't feel we cannot flat foot. You can easily flat foot on this. For reference, my height is around 5'10", and maneuvering through the traffic is just easy. This huge machine, it doesn't feel like that. I would buy this vehicle if it favors. Great plus point of this motorcycle is there is no clutch. It works on an automatic gearbox, DCT gearbox, so it is a bliss to ride. And riding through the city is like more easier than an Activa in terms of switching the gears. But power, it is like a lion. It roars like a lion. So we can manually control the gears here. So now it is in the first. We can see the indication over here. And after a throttle, we can switch to second and third. Beautiful. So when we give a click on this one, it turns from manual to automatic. So we did not switch gears, it gets auto switches. The main important thing of a big motorcycle or a bigger engine motorcycle is that it doesn't stress a lot to ride. It is just a bliss to ride. You can easily cruise all day, and its operating capabilities are just great. I'm very much happy with riding this Africa Twin today. That's so nice, that's so nice. We are heading back to the showroom now. The Big Wing Honda in Pukkal Malya Road.